Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video is mag-swatch tayo ng Paint Morphe. So first guys is, etong product na to is, nakalagay siya sa kahon. Yung kahon niya is tulad nito, matte, and then may nakalagay na Morphe. Tinapon ko na yung box. And then, when you open it, makikita niyo yung product. Ayan. Tinanggal ko na yung plastic niya. Yung plastic. Yan. Para hindi na mag-reflect yung ilaw. So, ayan. So, meron siyang shimmer, merong matte. This color pala is more on orangey, brownish brown. Yan. So, perfect for everyday. Yan. Pinili ko to kasi una, yun nga. Perfect for everyday. Tsaka marami kang magagawa ng look. Yan. So, i-swatch na natin siya. Unahin ko muna guys is yung mga matte colors. Okay. So, let's start. So guys, kung malinig pala kayong maingay, pasensya na kasi yung kapitbahay namin is pukpok ng pukpok ng isang araw pa. So, gawin na natin. Ha? Ay, nga pala, tatanggalin ko muna yung takip niya kasi nilalagay naman siya para hindi hassle. So, let's go. Unahin natin is the matte. Let's do this. Unahin ko is this one. Ayan yung mga shimmer. Kikita nyo ba? Ito, shimmer. But, unahin natin is the matte color. So, I gonna use my four fingers. So, hirap. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ayan. Ito nyo ba? Lang, bababa ko muna siya. Ito nyo ba guys? Ayan. Ayan yung 4. So, ilagay natin siya dito. Kita ba? Hindi siya masyadong kita. Lalo na to kasi this one is yung kulay white. Is eto. Eto naman guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, dito tayo natapos. So, let's this one is hindi masyadong makita. But more or less, ayan siya. Ayan. And then, next is eto. This one. And this one. Ayan. Pasensya na guys sa akong pangit yung swatch. Hindi kasi ako marunong mag-swatches. Oh, this tree is pigmented. May part na may pigmented siya, but some of it is medyo walang kulay. Lalo na itong last tree. Maraming ganda ng color payoff niya. Ayan. So, next is eto. Yung brown na brown. Oh, light brown, medium brown, and then ang pigmented nun deep brown. Ayan, ito. So, switch natin siya. Ooh, ito oh, sobrang pigment niya. Okay yung pigmentation niya. Then this one is okay lang siya pang shadow, but yeah, it's okay. Then next is ito, the medyo deep light, deep but light sa deep brown, and then this one, and then this one, and then this brown red. brownish red. Then, ito na lang guys, sa baba. Wow! Did you see that? How pigmented it is. Lalo na itong red-brown. As you can see, it's amazing. Ayan. Next is the this one. May shade na, I think, pare-pareho lang. And then, yan. This is the last three matte colors. So, dito na lang. Yan. Wow! Kita nyo yan? Sobra. Sobra yung pigment. It's amazing. Ayan. Then, punta naman tayo sa shimmer. Guys, ang gagamitin ko naman is my forefinger dito. So, yung wala pang dun eh. So, ayan yung mga matte kanina. Pa siya tinanggal. So, let's proceed to the shimmer. The shimmer. Rose gold. Brown gold. Bronze. Peachy. May part na medyo creamy. But may part na wala siyang kulay. So, iswatch ko lang muna para medyo maganda naman. Oh! Wow! This... Ah! Kita nyo ba? Ayan! Wow! Lalo na yung bronze. Grabe! Ang creamy niya. Look! Oh! Then the rose gold also. Itong medyo peachy, orangey shimmer, hindi masyado. Ayan. Wow. Amazing. Next, guys, is ito. And then, this deep red-brown. And then, this, hindi ko alam kung anong kulay ito. And then, this black brown. So, yung iba. So, again, I swatch it first in my hand. Wow! Oh my god, ang ganda! Super! Look! Oh my goodness, super ganda! Those eyeshadow, hindi mo masasabing fake siya. Kasi, yung binibigay niyang pigment, kakaiba. Hindi ko in-expect na ganun siya ka-pigmented dahil fake lang siya. So, it's amazing. So, next is this one. Ayan. Then this one, then ito, and then the last shimmer, tama pa, oh yes, that's the last, I know, ito pa ata, hindi eh, medyo matte na siya, ay hindi, shimmer nga, so ayun, lima, hinabol ko lang ito nasa baba, kasi last na lang siya, so, let's watch it. Wow! Guys, comment down below kung nakailang wow ako dito. Ang ganda. Lalo na tong red. My God, ang ganda. Kung na-amaze ako sa matte colors kasi may pigment na. Ano pa dito? Sa shimmer. Kasi guys, this shimmer is really nice. Kita nyo ba? Pasensya, dumikit. Ganun siya kakapigment para dumikit. Diba? So amazing. So nice. So guys, yung product na to is like what I said, hindi mo masasaring mura dahil sa binigay niyang color payoff sa akin. And for me ha, kung nag-uumpisa ka pa lang talaga sa makeup, much better na bumili ka ng fake. Kasi, but disclaimer, I'm not promoting fake makeups. Para lang naman sa akin kasi eyeshadow yan. Hindi naman siya foundation. Mas maging sensitive tayo if foundation kasi all over your face. But this one is on your eyelids only. So, for me, kung hindi naman sensitive yung eyelids mo, much better kung bumili ka muna ng fake makeups para mag-practice ka ng makeups mo or ng look na gusto mong gawin. So, ayun. So, again, disclaimer, I'm not promoting fake makeups. By your own use. So, that's all for today's video, guys. And, kung nagustuhan niyo itong video to, just give it thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell button down below para notified ka if I have video like this. So, bye! But I'm not here really